Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to me trying to play NieR Automata. It was bugging out before, so hopefully this is correct, and hopefully it works out perfectly now. Because if not, this is going to be one heck of a stream that is not going to work. Yeah, it doesn't support autosave, so I'm going to have to find out how to save, which is going to be fun, I think. I hope. Username. I'm gonna go with Corrack because that's who I am. Oh. That's great, save data. That's good that you can accidentally back out of it because I thought it was gonna be Cork. I was gonna say, oh no! I'm not a Cork, I'm a Corrack. And, you know what, let's put the 92 in. Yes, yeah, start the game with the name Corrack 92. Battles are tougher and you can't use lock-on. You can't use lock-on and you will die in one hit. Memories awaken, you can auto-equip chips. I'm gonna go with normal for this playthrough. If I wanted to speedrun this game, I would've chose easy. Through it, but then where's the fun in that? And who decided that? Alright, so let's go over the controls slightly then. L2 is lock on, pod program, evade, fire, heavy attack, light attack, action, jump. Shortcuts are on here. Okay, reset camera. You know what? That seems to be fine. Type A seems to be perfectly fine. So let's start this out right.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle. And wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Okay, that's actually a really
this
cool
is Command.
Way to start out again.
Your Hoth Squadron, come in. 2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
Alright.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed. We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target. Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can. Understood.
Oh. 12H
down.
Oh no.
All units activate manual
mode
and rely on visuals to evade.
Oh no.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed.
Grab authority. Oh. Can I die?
11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
I wonder, could I have died during that and it would have been game over?
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
I will say this game looks beautiful.
Down.
Wow, looks like all these guys are like all my teammates. Are dumb.
One D down. Assuming captain's duty.
Wow, we changed color? Okay, that. Alright, that just destroys all things. That's cool.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Okay, so. Oh, okay. We're now a mecha. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. Let's save. But I do have a heavy attack now. I have a sword, but I'm not afraid to.
Captain, I think. 4B down.
Huh. So that thing isn't a one-shot on it. Okay.
2B to Operator 6-0. All allied units down.
I do remember
the operation
playing
is
the demo of this
awaiting
game
further
a long
orders.
While.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data
sure
on the local terrain. Understood.
That will actually help me out any of this. Well, I am all alone already. That's not good. I thought I actually dodged that. I'm not good at shooters or space fighting. I know this isn't the game, per se. This is just a bit of the game. Okay, didn't mean to get into it. Oh, that would have killed me. I had a small recovery unit that auto just died. I should probably use my shield a little bit more often than that. But yeah, no, this looks good just running on a normal PS3. Very small. Or PS4, not PS3. I don't even think this came out on PS3. Okay, I didn't know I could destroy those things.
Alert. Heavy damage standard complex.
That was a lot of jumbled noise there.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Okay, so, okay, we can move like this, and... Okay, we... Oh! Oh, shoot! I got hit with the... I'm not... Wow, these guys hit hard. Even on normal. Alright, so I can actually hit through those. Good to know. Alright, that's good that I feel stupid, though. Air combat feels good, though. Oh, don't want to get that.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Okay, I like that 2B has a thing. I should just be able to blast it with that. Oh, okay, I'm actually destroying part of its wheel. Or part of its shovel. I thought I was going to use the big one there.
Laser communications recovered.
Toby, I'm transmitting your pod program.
Pod program download complete.
Okay, good. Alright, so I don't think I'd be able to really do this without lockdown already. Alright, good. That wasn't that bad of a fight. And, okay, good. I autoed the game cutscenes that one. Good. Hey, look.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
Is that Yuri Lowenthal?
You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh?
Yeah, I guess we do have to find the target.
I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
You go do that, small child. You go do that. Hopefully you don't die.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Right, so where doth I go? Right, go this way. Yeah, that's... Okay, so I wonder what I would be able to do if I wasn't allowed to use lock on. Would the game auto do that? Well, you know what? I'm able to maneuver him quite a bit. Yeah, no, pod is good. Pod is life. Looks like you get, like, the G's look like they're okay. Collectible, maybe? So I'm trying to see if there's any cool things. I don't really have that much experience with the game besides playing the demo and watching a portion of the Let's Play. I didn't watch it. Well, I watched it completely, but that was years ago. And I forget everything pretty quick. Grab this. Oh, copper ore, that. What does this do? Does that just kill them automatically? Okay, so if I pepper them up, they could get, like, get to 20 to kill them. Also, I'm assuming the genes are, like, Sanford Jr.'s or something? Something? Or...
To be? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Thank you for the map, young lad. I don't trust this 2D segment. We're gonna walk. I actually love the walk cycle that she has. It's pretty cool. The 2D action. Okay, so there's 2D parts to this game. Okay, so If I dodge, I go into the sprint. Nice. That. I'm assuming that gives me. Oh, box. Okay, what's in that box? Smaller cover. Okay, so. A lot of those. Alright, for a second I thought she pulled herself up off the ledge, which I would just. I would love to see that. Like, oh, shoot! This could be. If there's an enemy down there, I might as well. Okay, so I can't dodge. Okay, good. Alright, why do I have a light on? Oh, guys! That. Something I was expecting. Oh, okay. Close. Alright.
Okay. I see it. I respect you.
Sorry, I'm just looking at something. Was this also a way? Oh, so the way I went is in fact the way to a point. There, okay, so this game has ranging paths. That's actually pretty cool.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Oh, okay, so the game is overpowering me. Thank you. Thank you, Archcreed. I wouldn't have noticed if you didn't tell me. So I'm just gonna, you know what, let me turn that back up slightly, and I will turn my volume up as well. So here we go. That should be better, hopefully. Let's go back and check.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Oh, what is it, Archery? Oh, shoot. Okay. Wait, what? What do you mean he's our head technician? Okay, good. Okay, these guys don't last long in a combo string. No, he isn't. I'm the one mostly responsible for the stream stuff. Well, we all are technically responsible for our own individual streams. Let's just do that. Okay, she rider kicks. Oh, shit. You know what? I should probably go for melee a little bit more than I was. I am not good at character action games, so this is a. Oh, okay, that can hit me from up there. Alright, so I should probably have my rope. Shoot, I got that there. That one was good. Alright, we got some broken keys. Nice. But yeah, no, we technically don't have a head technician because we all live in different areas of the world.
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
It's also that this game is probably just a bit louder than the Secret of Mana series. But it's also that I know this game is supposed to have a fantastic soundtrack as well, so I don't really want to make it so that it's inaudible. But if it's too loud, or if I'm too loud, please let me know. Thank you, Archreed. Okay, so that's a hopper. They don't... Oh, shoot. They have these guys. I don't really like those guys that are just turrets in the air. Okay, let's see. Let's pick that up. Sweet, sweet. Good. I hope Path of Exile is good to you today. Alright, so I can go up here. Sugar. Alright, Alright, there we go. You should be dead. I should be able to just pick all this up. This game so far is super fun, and I love it. I'm just not that good at combat games, or character action. Well, not bad at them, it's just I wasn't expecting it to be like this. It's been a while since I've played Bayonetta or something like that as well, which this is giving me Bayonetta vibes, I'm not gonna lie. Except I have a gun that I can continue to fire. I mean, I might as well grind a bit of an EXP wand here. Oh, shoot. This guy... Alright, so... Balls deal a lot of damage. Don't get touched by balls.
This place sure is big.
You see, that would be cool if it did, but...
But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Huh. That's kind of cool that machines are reproducing themselves. I don't trust these. So I'm just gonna kill all of them that I see. Yeah. Granted, they look like they're working. I mean, they don't... I don't know. Also, this is giving me pretty good Metal Gear vibes. I don't know. Alright, so, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure these robots are alive. I'm just gonna continue to fire at these guys. Oh, shoot. Okay, let's... Oh, shoot, there's more of them. Granted, I do remember it's, like, 9S saying that they'll keep on coming, but I want to see how many I can take out before that. Let's just do that. Was that the last wave? Yes, it was. I should probably use my dodge. That I did not know, Archgreed, and that.
Random
nonsensical data. I kind of want to check it out, but I mean, I think I will be removed from Twitch if I check that out. I just love that she can throw her sword, though. Like, that's always been, like, a really cool thing in my mind, is when... Ah, shoot. Okay, waves. Okay, that's bad. I am really bad at this game. Hopefully there isn't a ranking system. If there's a ranking system, I'm probably getting an F on this stage. And I can't believe I'm getting hit by somebody who's doing the Bart technique of, it's not my fault for if you get hit, I'm just gonna twirl my arms around. Ow. Okay, that's... I know I don't have to go through all this, or I'm pretty sure I don't have to go through all this. But... So far, I personally think the combat in this game is super smooth and fun. I just wish I was better at it. Like, this feels like something... This feels like a game where I will just love playing for the combat and not really care about the levels. Level up. It feels a lot like Metal Gear Rising Revengeance to me, which I still need to play for the channel. Should be... Ah, shoot. These guys can hit me in air. I keep on forgetting that. Okay, so it seems like my light attack is actually pretty dang strong. I don't trust that robot. I have a lot of trust issues with things that look like enemies that are just lying on the ground because of other game series of... Oh, hey, no. Reactivate. Oh, no. And I wouldn't say that's overly modeled. I mean, hey, the game makes it so you can't just upskirt, though.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised. Right, so...
I know.
Oh. Shoot. You know what? I should probably use the dodge button that they gave me. Because that would be useful, I think. Broken key. You know what? I should probably use lock-on, so that's the... Alright. Granted, and... Look at this boy just charging at me! That is a chunky dude! Oh, hey, look, I activated Witch Time. Yay. Oh, great. It became a bullet segment. My favorite. You know what? I probably will actually learn to like the bullet segments. Granted, I really wish I owned a copy of the original NieR, because I really want to get into the series. Like, I remember watching KZ playing it and a few other Let's Players, and what was it? There's another game that gives me a NieR vibe called Pandora's Tower, I think, that was on the Wii, which was part of Project Raindrop, which included Xenoblade Chronicles. And I remember it being about you have a whip, and you had to climb up a tower to save your fiancé, I think? It might not have been your fiancé, but it might have been just a lover and or a friend that you wanted to go and save. Which, to me, those are always cool story ideas, and kind of now reminds me of a a manhwa that is ongoing right now called Tower of God. I think it's ongoing still. I've been reading it lately. It's a surprisingly really good series, and okay, we are done in this area, so we can move on.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
So we can't find the target, so I'm gonna assume that this entire thing is the target. I don't know if that's just me remembering the demo of this game and it being the first level. That's cool to hear that you're gonna start reading it. Shore was the one who told me to read it.
Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
I mean, hey, look, this is what we call a post-pandemic world. Oh my lord, this is... I'm playing this game at the exact right time, I think. Let's get that. I wonder, is there anything back here that I missed? I wonder, okay, that's an invisible wall. I was thinking of doing a jump or something. Okay, I want to see where there's invisible walls at right now. Because I kind of want to explore the rest, like, a large chunk of this area. I probably missed some spots I could explore, but I just love how right now it's super peaceful. Archgreed. Is Yoko Taro a prophet? Is he just literally, Dan video games? Let's, nonchalantly walk.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Okay, game. That's, raw. That's, more, So now to fight two of these things.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Okay, that's ridiculously cool, right, what I just did. Which time bewitching? Okay, and I could take out those things. Okay. So I could just combo in there. That is cool. That is a cool boss design. Okay, that hurt. And that also hurt. That makes sense why these would hurt that much, though. Archie, that's just a bunch of shovels attached together from an excavator into a chainsaw. Oh, wow, they are... I swear, if that thing catches on fire, that would be the coolest thing of all time.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
That's one big boy! That is a really big boy! And this is the first boss fight! Or, this is the first... This is the first stage, I think, or first Oh, that is a really big boy. A very, very big boy. If I stand still, I will be perfectly fine. Alright, so we can constantly get damage on him.
Yeah, no.
I don't think I can stay in one place with that one going on. Like, almost. Okay, so I cannot break the heavily concentrated balls. Please tell me this wasn't scripted. Alright, good. Okay, this was scripted. It wasn't me messing up.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
I am so happy the pod exists.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
This guy is only at 1/4 of his HP, and that's what happens.
Alright, so I didn't perfectly time that one, but... Also, I am doing no damage to this thing. And that's kind of cool. Shoot. Okay, time to run until I cannot run any further. Yeah, no, I have to agree with you. This has a very final boss-ish energy already. Granted, I messed up that, so... Oh, wait, I was using the wrong button there. I should have peppered in with square, then triangle.
Those are new... Wait, why did they stop in midair?
Why are they going back? Why did they go back on him? Oh no! He lost his Gundam!
9S!
So I think I have to go back in this...
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.
Wait, is he going to reactivate? Okay, this feels very Final Boss-esque, and I love it right now.
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Can I deal damage to the boss still, or no? No, I'm surprised that he stopped moving, though. Oh, okay, there's a ladder here. I love the way that she just walked down that ladder. She just slid down that ladder.
This is a fantastic game.
Oh, shoot, he's dead. That boy dead. Also, this game has a super cool counter mechanic. So I just need to hit it at the right time.
I have to help 9S. I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
So, I thought... They said that they didn't need emotions, but... This is a lot of emotion coming right here.
We're soldiers.
take pride in our service.
True, they are modeled after humans, but...
229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please...
I mean, if humans had robot thinking, but that is a very human and emotional response, is why I was saying that. Like, that is a superhuman response. Oh shoot, I'm in Gundam mode. That dealt a lot of damage. Kill? Thank you for the subtitles, I wouldn't be able to hear him otherwise. So, the upper arm, the pod should be able to take control of it.
Okay, I was gonna say, why did I grab that arm?
Upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point. Got
it. Alright, so I actually have a...
I just have a giant arm now!
Okay! Oh, phew. I almost got hit. I got hit by those, but...
Okay, game! Alright. I see how it is. No, that was raw, I will admit.
What we just saw was one of the rawest things I've ever seen in a video game. Like, not lying at all.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
There's more of them! Why are there three of them?
I don't imagine that... this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you.
truly.
The honor was mine.
That's kind of heartbreaking. I'm not gonna lie. Like, are the characters just dead, or are we getting? Did the game just end already? No, that can't be the end of the game. Yeah, okay, good. They're robots, I mean. There's probably like 12 of each one. That's a lot of endings, Archcreed. Wait, saving as possible. Yeah, I'm gonna save my game. Alright, so that should be good. Okay, I'm sorry, but they didn't need to add any of this. Okay, you see, I've never played this either, Archcreed, so I might actually try to do a full playthrough of this game.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you. For uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember.
So, I'm assuming 9S's data wasn't uploaded?
There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know?
Preach it, bro.
I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Oh, she doesn't look like she's happy about Glory to Mankind. This game uses online functionality for its message sharing features. Connect to the internet. This can be... Sure, why not? I don't have PS Plus, but... Alright. Oh, okay. It's asking me to save, so I'll save still. I'll save again. You can never be unsafe with saving. Blackbung... Temperature remaining, energy 100%, system check complete.
5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Oh, wait, there's an echo. Oh, sorry about that. You see, I'm not able to hear the volume. Like, I want to hear the game, so that's why I have it up a bit, but. Sorry about that. You don't know how to adjust the brightness? I think it's set up to respond to some kind of input.
This game is so meta, I love it.
So, hey, how bright should we have the screen here, Artscreed?
I'm thinking, adjust until only the right icon is visible. I mean, I'm surprised they have a left one, but I mean, I kind of think having the brightness set where I can see the left one too is probably good.
Yeah, that looks okay. We can change this any other time. Okay, I'm sorry. This game has a sound setting?
Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, alright?
Hey, Archgreed, just tell me, should I have this at max?
You can hear my voice. Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing.
Okay, I just want to make sure, ma'am? Since I can't really hear it.
Can you
myself.
Hear me? Alright, are we good now?
You know what? I'm gonna be cute.
Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know?
Why should I have a Why is there a self-destruct setting?
Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Hmm.
Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B.
I kind of like the slow little turn that I was able to do. It looked cute. Yeah, that. Yeah, there we go. No, I don't want to take a break just yet. Granted, I think I'm going to be ending off today's stream in a little bit. What does the HUD enemy data? Displays enemies, level, and names. Okay, I already have that. Display a sound analysis graph. Fishing spots? Okay. Auto attack. This chip is only can only be equipped during easy mode. Okay. Oh, this game does have an auto fire. Okay. That's cool. Melee attack up, weapon attacks do double damage for 15% seconds. That's pretty cool. Melee defense. Alright, those are pretty cool items. But I think we should be good. Oh, we have our weapons now. I can switch between my weapons now. Time for fisticuffs action.
That is such a cool combo.
don't think I want to go up there just yet. I think I broke the game.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
I broke the game. I think I broke the game? I mean, you're right, Archgreed, but like, I don't know what happened there. Like, I honestly don't know what I did. Like, I just ran. Hello there. You're starting to get quite the reputation. Oh, don't worry. It's all good. Alright, so this is 9S's room. Nothing in here, okay. I'm surprised they actually are allowed books and stuff. That's 5-0. Alright, so, yeah. Yeah, no, I have no idea how I did that. Like, I got into this. I think I broke the boundaries of the game? Maybe? Can't access that right now. Need any maintenance done? You come to the right person.
What the heck is this? Okay, so this is really cool. So I'm gonna
I don't know, I think I'm gonna wait on this little bit. Great, I thought I went to the right. I thought I went the right way, so I mean, oh well, I need to find another elevator, I guess. Oh, that sends me to the terminal. Alright, that makes sense. Yeah, this one is probably the right elevator. Oh, that's the hangar. Why am I being so dumb? It's probably the thing with the... Yeah, this is probably the command. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. There's a chest. Yeah, baby. Medium recovery obtained. Everything's processing smoothly. There's no sign anyone's noticed any... What's the problem? Get out of my face before I rearrange. Did this soldier just try to hurt me? Let me punch her. Alright, that's kind of cool. Even though it's not really useful since people can double jump in this world.
Nope! 9S, wait for me!
Oh. Okay, I was gonna say, can I jump down there and die? Like, that would be dope. Nope. I wanted to talk to everybody. Okay, you're a soldier. Why is there such a difference in soldiers? I actually like that. Or, well, why is there such a different design? Like, you can get skirts or... Okay, that is a... what is this game and why do I feel alive? Okay, this game is a masterpiece already. Wait a second. That person doesn't have the eye thing on. And she looks super familiar to a character in the old games.
I'll reiterate what I asked. And how did you break the game? This
maintenance finished? Yes, Commander.
I ran in a direction, and that's what happened. Bold,
but risky. Okay, so if I might ask, did I miss any other highlights?
Not really. What's happened with your, are you on mobile?
I am not using my usual mic at the moment. I will fix that when we do our thing later.
Okay.
So once you're done talking with the commander, I have a request for you to do.
Alright,
so, what controller? Alright.
I'll just, share screen with you.
Okay, thank you.
I'll just screen share because that might be easier for everybody. Wait, let's back up. Screens, this, go live. Alright, so what's the request?
First I'd like to know what controls are you using to play with this?
Set A.
Okay, what are the, press down on both control sticks at the same time.
What?
Keep doing it.
Why?
Keep, just trust me on this. Just do it.
By self-destructing at the bunker, the entire structure ended up exploding in a spectacular fashion. But hey, it sure did look pretty from Earth. Somewhere in the depths of space, the commander still floats with a stern look on her face. What?
You beat the game.
Oh. Alright, so, alright, with that, I'm going to end off tonight's stream. Thank you very much for watching. We will be back later.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
We just beat the game. I can't believe this game's only 2 hours long. Or an hour and 3 minutes long.
You know how a Yoko Taro game works. You know that's not the real ending.
Yes, but why didn't you tell me to save beforehand?
I didn't know you didn't save. I'm sorry.
Well, no, I did, but...
Okay, good.
So, ending you unlocked, okay.
I'm pretty sure that the game force saves after the prologue is done.
Well, it doesn't force, it just asks. Remaining MP. That I didn't see before.
How much do you know about the previous game?
I loved the previous game, and I still remember a lot of it.
So, magic... I don't think magic is anywhere near as ruinously destructive to Earth's ecosystem anymore. Given that this takes place several thousands of years after the last game.
True, but my thing is, though, like... Now I have to do this reboot segment again.
Oh. Okay. Sorry.
That's okay.
I have another cool trick to show you once you've saved, and so you don't have to do this again.
Okay, this is somewhat of a blind playthrough, so...
The legally blind playthrough, as we coined it last time we did something like this.
Yeah, sure.
Don't mind me, I am just doing a campaign preparation while you're doing this.
Yep, I heard you. Okay, so let's just make you full.
Are you there?
And are you alright now? I'm gonna be a bit flirtatious. I'm fine, INS. There's something calming about your voice. Because apparently these guys aren't you. So I'm gonna turn self-destruct off.
Okay, good. Once you're finished baking, I know no one likes the idea of.
You're not gonna let ya.
But that's what regulations call for. Still, I'll keep it a secret from the commander.
Oh, okay.
that this boy is too precious. He's a cinnamon roll.
Yeah, he's his VO does real good work for him too.
I forget who his VO is. It's Yuri.
Kyle McClary.
Ah. For some reason, I was getting Yuri Lowenthal vibes from him.
I'm just gonna say that he does as good a job as the VA for Kaine did in the last game.
Oh, don't worry.
Okay.
Which is a very high bar, but yeah. He hits it.
9S. Okay, so let's mash. Oh, okay. You know what? Let's do this cute little twirl, because that's... I actually find that very cute. And I hate that I can't do that when we get full control again.
Every day I'm shuffling.
We better go see what's up, man. This game speaks to me on a very spiritual level, though, so... I mean...
How so?
Designs, this is my aesthetic. Right. So I'm assuming I probably missed an ending...
You missed ending Y.
I'll come back and do that, because I'm gonna... What the heck is this?
Don't worry about it, she's having fun. She's just testing her motor functions.
So, do you wanna see how, I broke the game?
I guess.
Wait, is it not letting me do it again?
The game's playing itself, John.
No, Archgreed, all I did was walk before, right? That's all I did, right? Or am I going insane? Is there anything else that you want me to do, Rex, right now?
First talk to the commander and then save again. You can see access points on the
close range map. Alright. Be sure to save often. Also, I love the idea that I can play this with my bare fists.
You can?
Yeah.
Oh, right. You unlock fist-type weapons, though, which can make them actually deal more damage.
You see, I'm gonna make her Punch Girl.
Okay.
Wooly Madden will be proud.
I think there's only a few punch-type weapons you can unlock early in the game, but I will do my best to give you some hints as to where to find them for your build.
Wow, these guys are adorable.
You gotta wonder how the androids who built this managed to take all the color away from space.
I mean, space has no color. Okay, so
you have a point.
Do you need something? All right, then. This is the bunker. Go ahead, say again. You lost your app, your pod. Oh, you lost your pod? Yes, I see. Well, lost pod will eliminate a distress signal, so try to locate that when you search for a bunker out. And maybe don't lose it next time, honestly. This game has a very me energy in it, and I love it already.
Yeah, this does strike. Yoko Taro has a lot of personality traits in common with you in regards to writing.
Okay, so let's talk to you, since we talked to everybody here before.
You're going to need to do a face reveal with his Emil mask now.
You're right. Alright, give me 1 second. I am going to save the game. Also, I didn't want this to be a long stream, to be honest.
That's fine.
But I don't know how long it takes to beat this game. This might actually be
40 plus. It's like a 40-plus hour game. It's Platinum's longest game because you gotta play through it multiple times.
Okay, so this is gonna be a very long playthrough then on this channel.
Okay, so go into the menu.
What is the...
Oh, you've discovered the joy of backdashing.
Excuse me while I just play Super Smash Brothers Melee.
Excuse 2V while she breaks the laws of physics. To be fair, after all the shit that happened in Dragon Guard and NieR, I could buy the laws of physics being held together with duct tape right now. That rap battle above Tokyo did a lot of damage to the conservation of matter and energy.
I'm sorry, I'm just,
Dude, B's just making a music video to boost your morale.
2B secret rap career. Alright, so I saved the game.
Okay, go into your menu. Go to skills. Go to plug-in chips. These are skills that you use to enhance your character.
Yeah.
Go to customize.
Yeah.
All chips. Remove the OS chip. Read the text first. And Android Central Nervous System. Removal means death.
Let me just save one more time just to be sure that I saved.
Okay.
Because I...
You could just pick quick save from the menu and it would have the same effect.
Oh, it does actually?
Yeah, the only thing that manual saving does is it changes what file you're saving to.
Okay, you know what? That... Thank you for telling me that, because I...
Alright, so go remove your OS chip and see what...
I'm destroying the OS chip.
That also works.
Is it just game mode? Activating if FCS, pod connection, DB, combat preparations complete, all systems green. Caution, handle repair. Well,
you beat the game again.
Fatal error. Guys, welcome to the NieR Automata speedrun, where any percent ending is just open the menu and go...
And press the end the game button.
Yeah, no, that... Thinking about it, that's hilarious. Because I can see somebody saying, yeah, I have a 0.1 second speed run of this game.
I don't think you can actually do that until 2B gets out of the flight unit, to be fair.
Ah. TU. Okay. You know what I wish we actually did, though? If we could spell using the endings.
That would be dope. there's a full 26 endings, so.
True. True. Also, is Rex too loud, Archgreed, or is he just right on your end? I know he's louder than I am right now. No, I just need to turn down the desktop audio. That's it.
All right. Our loyal viewer says it's fine.
Yep.
To serve. Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get NieR flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
We can't mass produce those things yet, huh? Oh no. You can't be louder than Nitro.
Let's go.
Is that actually happening? I'm sorry if it's the case.
No, it's probably a joke. Let me turn up the volume of the game slightly.
Okay.
Did I go the right way? I'm assuming I went the right way. I'm in my Gundam. Archgreed.
You've just advanced. You've gone on to the next segment of the game. You could tell because 9S is in another pod. Love you, Nitro, and your stuttering ass! Scanner models are built for that kind of thing. It's okay, we'll try and edit out his stutters in the future. Or at least I will.
Yep, what was I gonna say? Also, Archgreed, tonight is a D&D night. Okay, question, is there an ending here?
No.
Will you tell me where there are endings, then?
Endings that I know of? I may have to look up a guide for you. I will do that now.
Alright, well, the reason why I'm saying that is because I plan on, Missile Barrage? What the heck? 9S, get out of there, you stupid babu! I love this boy, though. He is adorable. I love this. So, from going from Trials of Mana to this is like, ugh, in a good way.
Okay.
This is like, how did I ever survive playing that game? Ah, shoot. This is going off Ikaruga physics, I think. This guy is really shooting. Alright, so let's get the missiles going. Oh, shoot. I don't like the black balls at all.
Yeah, the NieR attack balls are back with vengeance. One wonders how they copied them from the shades.
I've set a landing point for your flight unit. You'll be touching down. I mean, in all honesty, though, like, I love it. It's just I keep on forgetting if it's the black balls that I can't break or if it's the purple.
Actually, you can break the black balls in a flight unit with a melee attack. So press square.
Okay, or I could probably shield it then, I'm assuming.
Maybe. I actually didn't fiddle with the shield prod program that much. Not a spoiler saying that that exists. You should be able to buy it at a shop in, like, 15 minutes.
Well, it's not a spoiler if you're telling me a certain item exists.
Yeah, like, the laser that you have for your pod is only one. Oh, you have... Oh, nice, you have Grimoire Vice's skin.
Yeah, no, I'm equipping that, I'm sorry.
Come, Liam O'Brien.
Come forth from your grave of playing D&D. Come forth, Liam. Also, I wish that I had a little bit more HP. So she does do that. Okay, I thought I was going crazy with... That's a jump. There's color now.
Yeah, it's just like that bit in Wizard of Oz when Dorothy gets out of the house.
Yeah.
2B is gonna look down and find that she's crushed a lady underneath her heels. Oh,
you mean
nice trophy.
Her butt?
Congrats on that trophy.
Thank you. I have no idea what that trophy is.
I think it's just for getting to Earth.
I am just looking for, now so I am at 0 HP from that flight segment.
If you press down on the pad, that's a quick menu to access items, if you have any.
I don't think I have any items, which is...
Okay. Just don't take damage, then.
Yep, so, heavy attack then to throw. Got it.
If you hold X after jump, you could use the pod as a descent manager, so you could just jump out the window and do that.
That's kind of dope.
So if you don't want to bother finding your way through the building, just jump out the window and use the pod to glide down to safety.
I mean, there's nothing in here, though. I just wish that the world didn't turn so gray if you're low on health.
Well, oh, shit, that's right. That's why everything looks gray. I thought it was, like, weird, that's bunker vision. I was gonna say, like, make sure you don't die again.
I highly doubt I could die from that.
You could die from pressing the wrong spot in your brain.
Yeah, but the fist deal a good chunk of damage, though.
Not as much damage as your sword. Although, just to let you know, fists have the, gauntlet-type weapons have the lowest, damage out of the, like, major classes of weapons. To compensate for that, they have the highest combos.
Other players' body... what?
Hey, what if we did Dark Souls but made it fun? That's this. So if you retrieve them, you get money and a temporary power-up and healing.
Yeah, so somebody died. So I killed this moose, and
presumably, in someone else's game, the moose killed them.
That's kind of funny, and I'm happy I got the HP up.
And if you choose to repair instead, corpse will become a temporary party member, like 9S over there. More and more
enemies like yeah, this, no, like these moose deal damage, so. Space. What the heck? This moose is dealing a lot of damage. I might die to this moose.
Yeah, moose are actually fairly dangerous early in the game.
And in real life, too. So I lost all the HP that I basically gained.
It's Find another dead body. That should help you. Also, stop attacking the highly dangerous moose. That might be a plan to prolong your life as well. See?
Yeah.
Alright, now you get to leave a death message. A greedy soldier saw Messine dancing like mad across a pointless battlefield. You could change the death message if you want.
You know, that's kind of what I did. I was being greedy.
Speaking of Dark Souls.
What do you mean you'll join chat if it's not too late? Oh, for D&D. Yeah. Thank you. Much appreciated.
So it doesn't look like you could get any additional endings where you are right now yet.
Okay. Granted, I do know that on subsequent playthroughs, this game gets darker. That I was spoiled on.
Not as dark as Drakengard. I'll say right now, you don't have to deal with themes of sexual assault and that shit.
And babies. Cannibalism. Okay, look, I'm at full HP.
You won't need to deal with sexual assault and shit.
I'm back.
I won't say that there aren't babies.
Oh, no. Let's just skip this since we already saw it. And,
now in glorious color.
Yeah. So the question is, what is the point of going down? Or going down safely?
Jump and then glide.
No, I'm talking about, like, why not just go in?
Oh, there's no point. Just jump and glide. It'll ease things up. It'll make things way quicker.
Hey, 2B!
Oh.
I said glide!
I tried.
Alright, you must have built up too much momentum.
Probably.
And fall damage isn't the end of the world. You're still in Technicolor.
I am praying for...
You might find my bodies at some point in the game.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, I only just beat the game recently. Like, I still have yet to, like, get the major endings. I'm still on 3 out of 5 of the full effort endings.
That's kind of cool. Stop destroying this vending machine, you jerks!
You know what the vending machines are?
No!
Oh, well, you'll learn in a second once you destroy those machines.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. I've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there.
If you activate it, you can save within a radius of there, and also halfway through the game or so, unlock fast travel.
That is cool, I'm not gonna lie. So I just quick-saved.
And also read email.
I kind of find that very cute that it's a vending machine. That those boxes kind of look like Xbox boxes, though.
Yeah, 2B just reaches inside and gets a snack as she's saving her data.
Wait, she does?
No, that's a joke, but it'd be funny if she did that.
That would be key no. Like, the combat in this game seems very fluid and amazing.
It is.
I can't believe how many people died in the very beginning. I can't be one to talk, though. I mean, I did too.
There are certain points in this game where you'll just walk into a room and find a few dozen corpses and be just like, oh, fuck.
This moose just tried to kill me.
There's a reason you find so many moose corpses next to moose.
I'm playing on normal, and these moose are deadly. So I'm just gonna shoot him to death. Safest way, probably. Got some beast hide. Nice. So, what you're telling me is that the moose are almost as dangerous as the boars in the original NieR?
Yes.
Alright, because I haven't played the original NieR either, I can't wait for Replicant to come out so I can have it and play it. Also, I can't wait for the PS5 to come out, in all honesty. That's gonna be fun.
Sweet, sweet SSDs.
Yep, wait, I can fish?
Oh yeah, you could totally fish. Just hold the fishing button they showed you, which should be O.
Wait.
Oh no, that's just don't change 9S's combat style.
Why?
Because it makes him useless. Just keep him at balance, which is start.
Alright.
once you're done destroying these machines, just try doing that button again while you're not facing 9S.
Alright. Is there a point of pressing circle besides just killing them faster?
Interacting with... circle is the button you use to, like, interact with NPCs and other things.
Well, I knew that, but I was just asking because it was like, oh, hey.
Right. So press and hold circle while you're near water.
Commencing fishing.
She makes a holographic chair and you open the fishing minigame.
This is perfect. So, is fishing bad in this game?
No response.
It's nowhere near as bad as the original NieR. There are some goodies where I will tell you to fish in order to get certain things, but that won't happen for a while.
Okay.
It's a good way to get easy money, though, because you could sell them to vendors.
I got... what the heck was that? A killifish.
Oh, yeah, there's robofish.
You know, that makes sense. Can I eat the robofish?
I don't know.
Because I know that I'm not able to eat actual flesh.
No, you can.
Oh, I can? I'm kind of happy that I don't have to do anything else besides... press a button. Auto does it. Unlike
other games.
Yeah, where there's an entire mini game about it. I find this game cute though, so far.
Yeah. Pretty cute.
I thought these were all enemies for a second. I was like, why there are so many enemies in this town?
Those are townspeople, man. Those are android townspeople.
What do you mean? They look pretty human to me.
It's almost like there's not much of a difference.
Yeah.
David Cage wishes he could write shit this well.
So this is the Resistance
game. David Cage.
We should probably go talk to their
leader. Wait, imagine Yoko Taro making a David Cage game? Oh, wait. He might have.
No, he didn't.
Alright, so I can quick. So. I'm assuming that if I die by a vending machine, if I pop out of the vending machine.
You respawn at the nearest vending machine, if memory serves. Which is a very interesting sentence to say out of context.
Yeah. Okay, so... okay, I don't have a key to that yet. And... this is my final message. Goodbye.
Actually, if you self-destruct that side of the bunker, you'll find something interesting happens to 2B.
Do you want me to, or should I?
Do it outside of town, just to be safe.
Nah, I'm not gonna do it.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it now! Okay, so I got medium recovery. You know what? I will do it outside of... I don't think I can actually hurt anybody. But, weapons trader... Alright, sec.
Hey, Tubi, how's the weather? Beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Tubi has a real call in energy, doesn't it?
She has no further option.
I have no further... Actually, you know what? Where's a moose?
This must have been quite a city once upon a time.
You're gonna self-destruct people on the moose.
Playing most of it now.
Yeah.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
I think you got it.
Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Oh, my skirt goes away.
Activating lewd mode.
It might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice.
Am I allowed to show this on Twitch?
I think so.
YouTube. Anyway, talk to you later.
If the guy who streams 9S can show this, you could show this. Sorry, the guy who VA'd 9S.
in this mode?
Just keep going for now and see if you get reported.
Also, all my HP is gone.
Yeah, it leaves you at 1 HP.
Do I auto-heal if I...
I don't know. Just find the nearest corpse and vor it. That should do it.
Now I'll just have to use this recovery item.
Okay.
I can't believe I listened to you.
You're
number two.
Number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
You know about 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you.
I'm not sure if she's voiced, actually.
No, she's not.
Anemone.
Let me actually check.
No, wait, I think she might be.
I'm
the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory.
Where's the humans, though?
All on the moon.
Oh, okay.
Let's just hope the aliens don't get the bright idea to piss it in half.
Yeah. I can see why they modeled it this well. I can see why this is 3,000 polygons.
I think they actually... Yoko Taro ordered his staff to go to excruciating effort to model those parts of 2B.
You must be the new scouts we heard about.
It's shiny, too.
Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please, feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay, so let's talk to everybody, apparently. Welcome, it's great. Always great to get a new customer.
Oh, where are your pants?
Yeah. How did I get my pants back?
I have bad news for you. You can't get your pants back until you transport. So if you go back to the bunker, you should get your pants back.
Oh no. Let's get a few small recovery ups. Let's just get 10 because they can actually save me.
Okay.
Necessary for raw materials. Now, if I happen to get those raw materials, I bet we could do business, but until then. Say now, if there's an idea of what if you got the material for me? I've got this bum leg, see? Can't really go around myself. Yeah, you just repair your own leg. You work in the supply trade, after all. If only. Fortunately, all of our parts are dedicated to the war effort. Can't spare any for myself. I'm hoping you wipe out those machines so I can start dancing again, but until then... I'll agree to help. I mean, what's the point of not helping?
Being a dick.
Alright, one broken spring, one small gear, and one broken circuit. You can smash them up. The enemy is at the opening area toward the left.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
I'm gonna do that. Should I just talk to...
So, Corrack, I might need to duck out of... Oh, before we do that, yeah, there's this person to speak to. What's wrong? Why the long face? Why the silence?
I mean, is this a meal? But it's
no.
A woman.
Thorma.
I feel motion sickness. If you have any system-related questions, ask maintenance, handle everything from body...
So if she does something very important for you once you beat the game, I won't spoil it yet.
And you are the weapon trader.
The weapon trader.
And repair replicas from the old world. Although, to be honest, my tools are in a pretty shad state of repair. Get the servicing device and that toolbox up and running, I can start fixing and selling weapons again. Take Let's help him out.
Okay.
I'm thinking 4 complex gadgets will be enough to work. Any idea where you can find those gadgets? Folks say you can find them over in the city ruins, although here the place is crawling with incredibly aggressive machines. Alright, so I'm curious of which... okay, so if I go into my quests, active quests... I'm assuming that... I only have these requests. Okay, so these requests are needed, or part of the access point. The world is filled with cleverly disguised access points, which can be used for the following: unlocking map info, unlocking a safe. You can find an access point under attack, destroy them, alt, reactivate the terminal. Okay, so we did that already. I'm assuming that this area is... Oh, there's a person over here? There seems to be quite a bit of people over here, actually.
I think those are quest markers. That's a shame for your GPU driver, man. I might have to duck out now. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to duck out now in order to focus a bit more on campaign prep and also have dinner with my family. So I'll see you later for that. Enjoy this game. It's real fun.
Will do.
I'll be back longer for future streams of this because it's a real good game and I can give you some spoiler-free good advice. Take care.
Thank you. Okay, so I apparently revived my own dead body. That previous body became an ally. Oh no. Pray and continue. I'll just retrieve the body. And, got decent amount of stuff from it. Okay. These are some machines that need to be busted up. That is a big boy. You could almost say that's a big chungy. He's a big chunky boy. Okay, so broken key. So, you know what, let's go back to over here to get the complex gears, I think. Because if that's the area where it... Like, if I could get the complex, that could be good. Because that just means less time, I think. What are you? Oh, tree seed. Okay, nice. Why can't I go through here? That was clearly an opening that the game wouldn't let me go through. Let's just bust you up. Any drops? No. Okay, so I can move through here. And
this is the place
this
that
place the weapons trader
was talking
about.
Oh, that guy! Those boys be big!
They may be big, but apparently I am stronger than them. And they have really good range then. Okay. That could have been bad, but it seems like if I'm fighting bigger enemies, I do a little bit better than if we were fighting weaker enemies. For a second, I thought I was going to suplex him. And I was going to say, did we just suplex a robot? Because that would be pretty raw. There should be one more somewhere. Body report. Transition to the next drain. Let's retrieve the body. Drop prey, resilience, counter plus one. That's actually pretty useful. And that should... Oh, that's a copper ore. Did I get all the key items here? Items. Key materials. Play system. No, that's not what those are. Materials. Okay, I only got two complex gadgets, so I need to find two more over in here. Where are they? You know what? I should probably turn the brightness down, I think. Because it is a little bit too bright, I think. There we go. That actually looks much better.
Big plants too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size. Silver ore.
I have no idea what caught my tongue.
If there are any huge boars and such too.
Huge boars and such. That doesn't sound nice. All right, so we got that, and hopefully this is the last one over here. Now that's a crystal. Okay, so hopefully this is the last one of these over here. Yes, it is. Good.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
There should be some enemies over in here, which will be nice to destroy, I think. Wait, what? Okay, for a second I thought that was a rounded head, and I was a bit confused for a second. Wow, I just obliterated that poor sap. That guy wasn't even trying to attack me. I feel bad for killing him. So I'm gonna just head to where the other mission is. Which probably has higher drop rates than the other place that I was just at. Yeah, you were over in here. So let me go and grab that, and then we'll run back, do that, and I think we're gonna end off the stream after we complete this area. There is strangely no Mr. Robotos over here. Only moose, which I will obliterate. That's a level 9 moose! I'm just gonna be dodging him then, I think, at this point in time. Because I wanna live, and this thing is gonna just, destroy my complete and totally nice self if he hits. Okay, so that's some beast hide. Yeah, no, there's apparently no robots over here. Huh. Alright, so I'll just go and give the weapons back, I'm assuming. Like, really, where is the enemies at? Unless I killed them all, and it's one of those, hey, now they're all dead, you can't do anything. Actually, what's that all the way over there? It looks like that might be a scrap piece that could be useful. Who knows? Hopefully it's one of the broken items that I need. No, Amber. But there's more items over here, which could be useful. Let's grab you. More iron. Alright, so, well, those are big boys. That's a level 9 boy. I think this game is telling me I'm in the wrong area. And that should kill him, right? Anything useful from that? No. That kind of stinks. And hopefully this isn't an area where I need to go for story progression. Oh, okay, it is... It's enemies trying to kill my home pod. Okay. He just stood there. I feel bad, actually. Rusted clump. Two rusted clumps. I know I needed one rusted clump, I think. But let's quick save and continue on, I guess. Tree seed. Crystal. Amber. Okay, so let's just... I kind of find it cool that you can trip if the foliage is too large. Like, that's a cute little mechanic. Or is that just her getting tired of running? I don't trust that there is... Yeah, okay, good. I was right to be speculative of seeing that.
That's level 9.
Or, okay, that's a level 8 enemy. These guys aren't so... Okay. I shouldn't have tried to do that. That was a bit dumb on my part. Go. Out. Tree seed, I'm assuming. Oh, copper ore just out of nowhere. Okay. Alright, I feel you, game. Nice, an item box. Impact bracer, that seems cool. Let's go back to where we were before. There is a lot of mooses still. Okay, it was through that little hole. So, getting new weapons is probably a good thing. I think I can wait on getting the upgrade chips, I guess. I think. So let's go talk to you. Mission complete. I think this should be enough to fix the broken device. Well, how do you look at that? Looks like I'm back in business. Good to hear.
Know it? I'll make you these weapons to keep my friend safe after all. Although, sometimes I wonder, what if my weapons are just making my friends die all the faster? Oh, never mind. Forget I said anything. Anyway, come back in a little while, alright? I should have some new gear for you.
Nice. Those are Sure.
Beast bait. That looks... These weapons look so cool! Beast Lord? All these weapons sound dope.
It's relaxing. Yep, listening to music is relaxing. I kind of want to hear what this song sounds like. You know what? I think I'm gonna end off today's episode, or today's part, right here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye for now.